The city of Zug is located in central Switzerland between Zurich and Lucerne. There are living about 30,000 people. Tervetuloa Zugiin! My name is Valtteri Immonen. I have been working 7 years as an assistant coach in EV Zug. Behind of me, you can see the Bossard Arena, the home stadium of EV Zug. The stadium holds 7,000 spectators and it's located in the city center. The EV Zug was founded in 1967 and it has a great tradition here in Zug. In 1998, the team won the Swiss championship. Zug is a real hockey town, and beware, everyone of here are big EVZ fan. I like to live here. The city is very nice and clean. It's easy to access everywhere by foot or by bike. The people here are friendly and open. In the old town, you can feel the history. The city of Zug offers a high quality of life, but also good opportunities for business. The Zugerberg offers fantastic view of the city and the lake of Zug. You can also see the most beautiful sunset over the lake. I look forward to upcoming season and exciting games during the Champions Hockey League. Nähdään areenalla!